Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 9, An Afternoon in the Small Palace, which I bought right here in the item shop on Riotam Island. Doll Knight Volume 9, An Afternoon in the Small Palace. The afternoon at the palace begins with a tea ceremony in the courtyard. As usual, the princess tilted her teapot and poured tea into three cups. Here you go. My pleasure. Thank you. Pedro sipped the tea the princess just poured for him while moving the blue knight with his left hand. It was the happiest time for Pedro during each busy day. You always drink my tea with such a delightful face. I love making tea for you. Haha, it's an honor. Smiling wryly, Pedro pulled the threads, pouring the hot tea into the leather bag set up inside the throat of the Blue Knight. Princess Tia sighed. But you, Pedro, you don't look delighted at all. I don't feel rewarded. Please forgive me. I am not good at these sorts of things. Pedro began to panic, but still managed to put on a calm face. He let the Blue Knight answer. There had been numerous moments where Pedro had thought that it was over. However, every time he had gotten away, and Princess Tia had shown no sign of doubt. Suddenly the princess looked down with a saddened face. We won't be able to have an enjoyable afternoon like this after tomorrow. Once the coronation ceremony is over, you two will leave the capital. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 9, An Afternoon in the Small Palace.